We all have heard the term sensex entity. So what is sensex entity? These are considered as indices or stock market indices. By seeing the values of sensex and Nifty, we used to tell the share market has positive growth or it has negative growth. Now we will discuss what is a stock market index. Stock market index is created by selecting a group of stocks that will be present in the world market or a specified sector or segment of the market. For example, CNX Bank Index. So here, the NSE, National Stock Exchange, has grouped the banking company shares and they have formed the CNX Bank Index. It represents the capital market performance of banking companies in India. So the price of this basket of securities or the indices is measured on the base of the base period. It generally indicates the performance of an economy. How the stock market index is being calculated or stock market index is being formed? So here the stock market or stock exchange, they will select a group of shares which is relating to a particular sector or which relates an entire economy, and they will consider the total turnover and the trading frequency. It means that they will consider the value of the shares and also the trading frequency of the shares in stock market, and on that basis the stock market index or the value is being fixed. So indices helps an ordinary person or an individual to understand the current performance of a stock market. So it indicates the trends in the market. It will help the investor to choose the investment area wisely, and also it helps in predicting the future market. The two common indices in Indian market is Nifty and Sensex. So let us discuss on what basis the Nifty and Sensex is being created. So Sensex is created by Bombay Stock Exchange, and it includes the 30 well-established financially sound companies which is listed in Bombay Stock Exchange. So the Bombay Stock Exchange has selected the most and large actively traded stocks which represents the various sectors of the Indian economy, and on that basis they have created the Sensex. So Nifty is created by National Stock Exchange. So here they have selected 50 stocks of various companies which represents the 23 sectors of our economy. And on the base of trade and share value, the Nifty, the point will increase or decrease. In India, the index service is mainly provided by IISL, India Index Services and Products Limited. It's a joint venture by NSE, National Stock Exchange, and CRISIL. It was established in the year 1998, and it provides various index-related services and also made indices. Hope you understood the concept of stock market indices. Thank you.